Hi, Sean Hill from MARTiALYOU. In this video, we're going to take a look at the Taekwondo form, or Poomse, called Koryo. Now remember, when learning, practicing, and performing forms, or Poomse, don't try and make the forms look good. Concentrate on each individual movement and technique, and you'll find when you combine them together, the form will naturally look good, all on its own.